¿Cómo están? So I made it to 10,000 subscribers. Woohoo! Finally. It's been a huge blessing. Huge milestone, finally, after 3 years of working hard in this channel. God has been providing for me and helping me grow in this channel with all of you. And it's been such a journey and such a pleasure to serve God through this channel. And I just want to thank each and one of you for always being there for me, for always watching my videos, and for all your support. I do this all for the glory of God. Gracias por todo usted, por mirar mis videos y por tu apoyo. Todo esto lo hago por la gloria de Dios. Y estoy bien agradecido por esta bendición de llegar a los 10,000 subscribers. Entonces, gracias por todo y toda la gloria para Dios. Quería dedicar este momento para tocar la batería de agradecimiento de llegar a los 10,000 seguidores. And yeah, I just wanted to take a moment and play this song for all of you and for God mainly. It's called The Blessing by Kerry Joe, Cody Karnes, and Elevation Worship. So I just wanted to play this as a grateful heart, having a grateful heart for reaching my goal finally, 10,000 subscribers, and many more if it's God's will. So I hope you guys enjoy this little drum session, live session, and have a blessed day, guys. And I'll see you on the next video after this drumming session. More videos definitely coming soon, and original music as well. God bless you guys. Hope you enjoy it. a good song. Well, guys, thank you for joining. I started a little earlier. I was going to start at 7, but I had to start earlier today. So sorry about that if you didn't make it at 7. So thank you again for joining the live stream for 10,000 subscribers. And new videos are coming soon, guys. And I know it's been a little bit hectic this year with the coronavirus and everything. So I hope you all stay safe and from the coronavirus, and stay safe with your family at home. And wear your masks. Be safe, guys. I love you all. God is with you. Don't worry if you're going through tough times right now in this moment. Just remember, God is with you. He says in the Bible, he's always with you, and he will take care of you guys. So have faith, trust in him, pray to him, and he will listen, and he will always be with you to comfort you in all your distress. So thank you again for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. God bless you. I love you. Have a great day.